Hello everybody.
Hi everyone.
So me and Lilly are back, and today I'm going to show Lilly another song by Status Quo. Now you know Status Quo, don't you?
Yeah.
You should do. I showed you one of their songs and it was called...
What You're Proposing.
That's right, What You're Proposing. Yeah, that's a good one, that is a catchy one. Well anyway, I found another one for you to listen to. Like I said, they've had so many hits, it's no good as just doing one. So I'll show you another one and you can see what you think of this one. This is called Marguerita Time, and let's see what you think. Ready, babe?
Yeah.
Let's go. You remember those two people?
Deep in my memory. Oh, mate.
No, I don't think I told you. Oh, yeah. I might have told you. I don't think I did. But you remember seeing them, that's my point. Yeah? That. Think you like this song?
Let's have a drink. It's Marguerita Time.
That's the first time they've said it.
It's Marguerita Time. After night, summertime. Anytime, you'll still always buy me one thing. I never knew what had happened to me. I didn't think it was true.
Okay, so that I stopped it second before the end, and I did that. Let's turn this up. I did that to tell you that that man there, his name was Rick Parfitt, and the other man with the long hair, he was Francis Rossi. But Rick Parfitt has died. He died about, I don't know, 4 or 5 years ago, I think it was.
How did he die?
I don't know how he died, babe, but he's died. So the other man's just on his own now, and I think he still does, they still perform as Status Quo, but obviously they've had to get some other people in. But I think Rick Parfitt actually wrote that song, if I remember right, that man there. So, yeah, they was going for a long, long time. And I think back in the 60s, I'm sure it was them who had a song called Pictures of Lilly. Maybe I'll have to show you that one day, eh? Pictures of Lilly by Status Quo. This is one of their very early ones. Well, anyway, what do you think?
I think it was really nice, and you know, like the guitar.
The guitar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really liked it.
Status Quo is all about guitars. In actual fact, they get ridiculed a bit because people say they play just three chords. Well, if they do, they make some good songs with their free chords, I can tell you that. So yeah, I think that's good. I think it's very catchy. Mm-hmm. And we'll put that one on the playlist. All right?
Yes.
Okay, mate. Anything else you want to say?
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
I knew you'd say that. Okay, then. Bye, everybody.
Bye. Bye.